Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming along in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich. A lot of people have clicked through the turnstiles tonight, and they've had in mind one player. He's the guy on whom all eyes will be. What's it like to be him?
Well, you want that pressure. You want to be the guy. When the game is on the line, you want to be the guy that has the puck on your stick. And that's why people pay a lot of money to come watch this particular player play, because when he's at his best, his team goes to another level.
McDavid's shown throughout his career, pretty much at every level of hockey, that he loves the extra attention and responsibilities that come from being one of the stars for his team. It's not easy being the guy every night, but he seems to enjoy it when all the eyes are on him.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's had pretty good focus lately. His numbers have gotten better and better for the home team. Brian Elliott, an All-America selection at Wisconsin, won a championship there. As a pro, won the Jennings Trophy for fewest goals against in St. Louis. Claude Giroux spent half of his first decade with the Philadelphia Flyers as captain, had even greater point-getting success when he shifted from center to wing. No way he's getting by there. Wow, what a glove save! Puck is thrown to Patrick. Outlet up the middle to Patrick. Turned away with the stick. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Edmonton's along the wing at center ice. Leads that charge into the zone. Good defensive read with that one. The Oilers are skating it up at neutral ice. Seeks the corner. Has it in his own end. Through center. He's got that point pass. Snaps one. Couldn't get through and retain possession. And now it's directed to Nugent Hopkins. Heads on behind. Laid on to McDavid. Great poke check there. Got it at the point. A wonderful scoring chance denied. To Russell. On the half boards to Nugent Hopkins. Hammers one. Great save. Oh, what a stop.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Shoots. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Good grab again. Using the point. Scooped up by Chiasson. Philadelphia's controlling play through the neutral zone. Is able to move on in. It's dumped in. Looking to McDonald. Snapping a pass to Couturier. A goalie goes in traveling, looks to make a pass. Pitching this one to Couturier. Trying to go to Voracek. Feeds the point. Flings it. Save. Passing one off now to Gagne. Intercepted it in no man's land. Pass attempt to Voracek. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. It's a day for Thanksgiving and families being together and watching this game. Ray, what are you watching?
Doc, it'll be interesting to see which team is able to move the puck better than their opponent tonight. Both teams like to be very aggressive. I'm going to be watching how quickly they can get in on the forecheck. But the team that can efficiently move the puck from their D zone up to the middle of the ice is probably going to be the team that wins.
Many thanks, Ray. Puck three, roadblock by Malone. Gotten quickly back. On to Hartman. Driving in from no man's land. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. He gets it back. Here's a one-timer. Oh, what a glove he's got there. A little over 6 minutes play. Still scoreless. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Up to the point. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Malone's play is so energetic early. He wants to get a hit in so his team knows that they're all ready to go.
Propelled to Sakara. Missed on that. Moving it to Raffel. Good lead pass ahead. Has that one measured in his own end. And he fires. Terrific shot, but a denial.
Malone's a large human, and when you really slow it down, you could really feel the force of this hit.
Face off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. Right near the line. Takes that pass. Slid to Nurse. And thrown down to Nugent Hopkins. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
He's locked in now. Great save.
As soon as the goaltender reads the release of the shot, he drops to the butterfly and makes a really easy stop.
The Oilers prevail again. Breakout pass into empty ice. Gathered up again by Couturier. Crosses that line. And they've got it again. Edmonton's moving to center. Smart recovery by Voracek. Pitching it to Couturier. That move not too slick there. Wow, what a glove save. And the referee's whistle has stopped play. Philadelphia's got that win. Wonderful save. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Reads the play and keeps it. Dogged determination there by Giroux. Gives it to the point. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Free puck thanks to the roadblock. The Oilers with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Has it back deep. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Smart recovery by Cassian. Directing that one to Giroux. Puck is thrown to Patrick. And he steps across the line. Got that pass in his own end. Right in front. A shot. Terrific point-blank save.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Shoots. Gets a glove on it. He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
Elliott's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
The Flyers with a clean win on the draw. Now it's directed to Hartman. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. That one is pointed to him. Let's a shot go. Save there. That puck is held and the whistle stops play. A little over 7 minutes remaining. Still knotted at zeros. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Able to attack now. Makes that play deep. What a tremendous hit.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
And the pickup. Looking to Raffle. In with it now. Decides he wants the corner. Sends to the point. Snapping a pass to Gagne. And he steps in. Takes it right back. Chip to Gudas. And he dumps it in. Trying to get it back out there. Pitching this one to Cassian. Trying to go to Reeder. Somehow, this one's going to come free. Philadelphia's in possession as they travel up the wing. Took that away in his own zone. Played on to Voracek. Passing one off now to Cassian. Picks it up back there. Pass attempt to Voracek. And they are in. Long lead pass to Gostisbehere. He wore that puck on a hard shot. On to Brodziak. It's dumped in. Propelled to Gostisbehere. Two guys together with force. Big force. Skill play by Brodziak. And he dumps it in. Nice work by Chiasson. Moving it to Giroux. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. Let's it go. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Brodziak's strength and power really shows the force of this hit.
The Oilers with a face-off win. Pitching it to Chiasson. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. That went off the pad. Directing that one to Hartman. Gains that offensive line. Fires! May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Edmonton's looking to head man up the wing. Nearing the final minute. Terrific determination by Chiasson. Great glove hand. Lost possession there.
1 minute left.
Has that point pass as well. Well done with that pass. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Well, it looks like the shooter's just trying to get this puck on net. Routine stop for the goaltender. Not much challenge.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Gains the zone. Cut that pass in his own end. The Flyers are at the wing in neutral ice. Puck loose, now picked up. Fires, a great opportunity, but he missed the net.
That puck exploded off his stick.
Period one has been finished. No entries on the score sheet whatsoever. Perhaps that will change in the second. We'll just have to see.
Fans, take a look at our scoreboard as we acknowledge tonight's special crews in attendance.
Elliott's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Nobody's been able to put the puck past the goaltenders, Doc, but I think one thing they need to improve on is getting more people to the front of the net. Make life a little bit more difficult for the goalies.
He's got that pass and can look ahead. Oh, snaps a shot! Save! And he holds on and stops play.
The Oilers need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
They won that battle in the docks. The puck heads to neutral zone. And look, it's just like a magnet. Everybody goes there. Got it right back. Flashed out that glove. Clean win on the draw. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Nicely received at the point. Whoa, what a play! Play is offside, and so we get a halt. A face-off win, let's see what develops. Puck loose because of that hit. Puck is thrown to Voracek. Skilled play by Couturier. Voracek's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. The Oilers guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Flyers have practiced the power play feverishly this week. Let's see if it pays off.
The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a great chance here to get on the board first.
Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Scoring's been opened up. We'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
The Flyers have been pounding away and pounding away, and finally here in the second, they've gotten the first goal. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Accelerating on out of their own end.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 13 seconds.
Takes it to the corner. He just fanned on it. The Flyers have it along the side at mid-ice. Terrific determination by Larson. Now it's directed to Dreisaitl. And it's flown back in, and players spill over the boards. Right-winged to Patrick. Very important steal for him. Steps in from the neutral zone. Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. The Oilers have control of the puck in their own end. Offensive possession here. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul, and the arm of the referee is up. The Flyers are given a hooking minor.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
Edmonton special teams practice is focused on the power play. Let's see if it pays off.
Well, the power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
4 minutes, 12 seconds. Let's it go. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Gotta ice it here. Edmonton's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Breaks free. Great save.
Edmonton's goaltender has kept this game in doubt. He has had an outstanding night. Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Just under 5 minutes played. Philadelphia's up in this game, 1-0. Face-off win here. Outstanding body contact.
Oh, when he's playing like that, he is effective.
Goes to the backhand. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Couturier's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
Attack here. Intercepted that one at an important place. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. That puck's loose, deflected away by Couturier. The Oilers get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Gains the blue line. Good place to shoot from. Flex that leg right out there and blocked it. And it's a good pickup. Looking to Klefbom. Snapping a pass to chase on. Shot. Great point blank save.
Well, that's a solid save.
Pitching this one to Lawton. The Oilers' power play is over. They missed out on a great opportunity to tie this one up. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. Holds in the corner. Gets that pass in the corner. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use his stick like that. Takes that pass from the other point man. Glides along the line. Kicked away. Point to point. To the point. And he gets it back. Skates out with it. Setting it up. Big pad save. And yet another save. How does he do that?
Philadelphia's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
The Flyers win it. Gives it over to the point. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Good pass off the boards. That puck's loose because of the defense. Carries it on in from center. Oh, what a move there! Wonderful stop! Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Trying to go to Lucic. It's dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. Philadelphia's carrying on in the defensive zone. Puck loose, couldn't get through. A shot. Oh, and it's off the mark. Passing one off now to Brodziak. Edmonton's winging it at neutral ice. Goaltender comes out, and he's got the puck on that big blade. Hammers his way up the wing at neutral ice. Stole that pass away in his own end.
Well, that's a bad turnover, Doc. When you're ahead, that puck has to be moved into a safe area of the ice 100% of the time. Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
tie-up and help from the winger. Heads on to the corner. Gathered up again by Chiasson. A shot! Philadelphia's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Steps across that line. A shot! Lightning in that glove! Pass attempt to Chiasson. Solid work there by Larson. Slid to Draisaitl. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Gets in, looks over his options here. They've got it. In the... Taken over again. The Oilers are driving it from the wing. Flings it. Got the pad on it. That pass along the boards. Moving it to Raffel. Skates it into the zone. A one-timer. A textbook stick save. Edmonton's got it in their own end, hoping for center. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The Flyers have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Oilers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone again and on net far more frequently.
Pitching it to Nurse. And in flight over the line. Slides it to the point. And at an angle to Chiasson. Not on the net.
You give him time and space and he's going to let that shot fly.
Directing that one to Draisaitl. Puck is thrown to Chiasson. Brings it in for an attack. Scorches one. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. A howitzer. Save. Sealed up between the pads. Pretty tight. Play stop.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
Over 6 minutes remaining here in the second. It's a 1-0 game. Nice face-off work. And now it's directed to Giroux. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. He's got that pass at the point. Wrister from the slot. Glove save. Nice. Looking to Nurse. Snapping a pass to Giroux. The Flyers possess the play in no man's land. The Oilers have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Shot dings it off the iron. Couldn't get through. It's loose. The Oilers go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. A neutral zone interception. And he gains the zone. And a save. Pitching this one to Nugent Hopkins. Took that pass right up the wing. Edmonton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Puck free, ricocheted off a defender. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Trying to go to Lawton. Chip to Draisaitl. Beside the line. Goes back deep for it. What a hit that was!
Another hit. We better sharpen up our pencils, Doc.
Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Good work along the boards. Really good job by the defenseman there. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed.
Giroux's production has been so consistent throughout his career. He's already on the board tonight. He's on the ice now, and he and his line mates look for more. He's able to make a stick save on a shot that really wasn't that challenging for him.
The Flyers win that faceoff. Got his pad on a changing shot. Edmonton's in the neutral zone along the wing. Pulled it right back. Quick shot. That hit somebody. What a heavy hit.
McDavid's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged there.
Shoots. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Stolen at center ice. Loose puck blocked off by Claude Giroux. Doesn't get the shot off. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Great stick. No chance on that pass. And he dumps it in. That one comes out, and it's corralled by Elliott. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? That shot came from right in front. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Well, that's not challenging in the least. The goaltender's able to make the stop. He's got a clean line to see it. No challenge there.
From the faceoff, and they lock up, and a good reach. That's help from the wing. Can start the attack going in the zone. Shoots. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Good reach there. Passing one off now to Lucic. Laid on to Malone. Can't get it on net.
Coach has always told hit the net. He was trying to be way too fine with that shot, and unfortunately for him, skates away empty-handed.
40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some shots fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time. As we look at the shots on goal, the player's arms are tired, and so is the guy with the finger on the shots on goal board. Look at this. 25 for Philadelphia and 22 for Edmonton. Giroux's goal came very early, and the rest was just a skirmish. We are at intermission time and a one-goal difference. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Edmonton's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Third period has started here. Let's see what kind of a rocky ride we get. On to Giroux. In his own end. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Well, the goaltender read this really well. He's down in the butterfly, and he's going to stop this all day.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession.
that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
Poke checked away. Score! He flew like an eagle. No turkey there.
The goaltender looked like he was too concerned, Eddie, with getting his feet back to the post. Then he can't get the five hole closed.
Patrick's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Number 28. Oh, and he is drilled.
Travis Konecny, and by number six.
Great chance here, 2-on-1.
Time of the goal. 1 minute, 21 seconds.
Locks on that.
The Clefbaum.
Went to the backhand. Turned aside with a pass. And play stopped because of an offside.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The faceoff's won. Leads that charge into the zone. Let's it go. Got that in the trapper. Philadelphia's got a defensive zone win. The Flyers skated up on the side. Outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Well, he'll take shots like that all night. Keep feeding them those muffins, he's gonna stop every one of them.
Just under 3 minutes play. The Flyers are ahead, 2-0. Good job on the draw. The Oilers have possession in their own end. It's dumped in. Pass attempt to McDonald. Little pass from his goalie here. Moving it to Couturier. Into the attacking end. And angled to McDonald. Loose puck knocked away by Gagne. Brings a shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Pitching it to McDavid. Not a free puck now. It's an onside play. Wonderful save. Holds on and gets that whistle.
As soon as the shooter starts to release this, the goalie drops to the butterfly. Hey, buddy, pick up your head. You might see he's down on his knees already.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Blocked with the pad. Points it. Propelled to Cassian. Great job in his own end with that interception. Gains the zone. On the outside, a shot. It'll come free, but not without a lot of work. Directing that one
to McDavid.
Puck is thrown to Larson. From the outside. Great save. Ahead on that left wing to Giroux. Carries it to the corner. Passes to the slot. Save. Edmonton's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Slid to Lucic. Shoots a wrister. Say. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
That shooter might want to check his stick if that's all that he's got in the arsenal. It's not going to score very often.
Won that faceoff. Now what? He takes that point pass. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Can he generate something? Fires. Puck ricocheting off the screen. Edmonton's moving the puck up the wing. Got a piece of that one. Edmonton's got it. Grabbed. And freezes play for the whistle. Solid, clean win. Philadelphia's leading through mid-ice. Shoots one. Didn't test him much there. Good save. A whistle and a rest.
That's not really a scoring chance. It's a puck to the net. The goalie gets to handle it and stop it, but not a challenging stop at all.
Edmonton's prevailed on another faceoff. Taken behind by Voracek. Got that pass off the boards. A howitzer! Save there. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
I'd like to say that the shooter was shooting for a rebound. At least I hope he was, because that shot had no chance of going in.
Edmonton's got a face-off win. Good shooting place. He got his pad on it. Free puck off a defender there. To Benning. Onside. To Giroux. And now it's directed to Patrick. Corral. Has it picked up. Edmonton's got it and moving up the wing. To the point. Philadelphia skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Got it in his own end. And he dumps it in. The Flyers in possession as they travel in their own end. It's dumped in. Chip to Russell. Edmonton's carrying on up the wing. Gathered up again by Van Riemsdyk. Looking to get it out. Laid on to Nurse. Nicely into the zone. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Outstanding save with a glove.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Over 9 minutes remaining here in the third. Philadelphia's got the lead in this game, 2-0. The Oilers get the draw. Flings it. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. The Flyers with possession up the wing. Rice Seifel's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. The Flyers are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him. This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Okay, they win the draw. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Gets that one on a cross. Just a backhand. Oh, and he misses.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
And the play goes offside. Won the neutral zone faceoff. Is able to move on in. A shot. Wonderful stop. He hangs on and gets the whistle. Defensive zone win. Right to the point. Collected by Giroux. Slot shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Oilers with a clean win on the draw. Looking to Lucic. The Oilers skate it up on the side. Let's it go. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
The Flyers would like to keep this donut on the board all the way to the end. Their goaltender's been outstanding, and they've had a terrific night.
Edmonton's along the wing at center ice. Quickly out for a shot wide.
This team is down on a scoreboard. He's missed another golden opportunity to put the puck in net. He can't find it.
Gathered up by Claude Giroux. That was the wall that stopped. Great shooting lane. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Lucic. A big one-timer off a body. Swept on to Lucic. Puck at the point. Sends it back the other way. Close in shot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Tremendous pressure. Waits with it. Tries in front. The Flyers with possession in the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to Klefbom. Gets across, looks over his options. Pitching this one to Voracek. The Flyers are skating it up at neutral ice. Trying to go to Lucic. Using the point, he's got it. Shoots one. Well done with that pass. Let's it go. And a save. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
The Oilers have played very well, but they've just had no finish to their opportunity, whether it's been a post, a crossbar, or the several times they've missed them up.
Yeah, on my array, it's sort of hard to watch those, isn't it? So many close calls, and this game would be different. The most critical faceoff, and he got it. Passing one off now to Draisaitl. Wonderful block. puck on his stick.
The Oilers are carrying it in their own zone.
Driving in from no man's land. To the point it comes. Right next to the line. Big drive! That puck struck him in front. One-timer. Save. And decides to just cover it out and get the whistle.
As soon as the goaltender reads the release of the shot, he drops to the butterfly and makes a really easy stop.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Into the end of attack.
He's got it behind the net.
On to Klefbom. A shot! No!
The Oilers miss another great scoring chance. Scoring chances have been pretty close all night long.
He loads it up. Oh, a close call there.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Good, solid poke check there.
Good defensive positioning there.
And there's a delayed penalty call.
Great save. The Flyers guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Solid defensive play.
Held up against the boards.
Lobs it. That's terrific goaltending.
That great save was all positioning.
Edmonton's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Propelled to Nugent Hopkins.
Shoots. Great glove save.
Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Elliott's battling athleticism denies the opportunity. What an effort.
Face-off win. In front.
Slid to chase off.
Great glove save.
A good stick there, so no complete pass.
That shot came from nowhere.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
Last minute of play in the fourth period.
The Klefbom.
He is shut right off.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
Tries to get it on net.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
Slid back across from one point to the other.
Save.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Fantastic time to win that one.
He's got that point pass.
In that defensive zone, an important play.
I guess that's a mistake with the puck as he turns it over, but he's just trying to make something happen. maybe a little too aggressive there.
Scooped up by Couturier. Puck flipped up out of play into the bench area. And they've won that draw. Fires. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Nugent Hopkins. Pass attempt to Nurse. And this Thanksgiving match has come to an end. Takes care of our broadcast for today. We sure appreciate your watching. We hope you enjoyed this day, particularly if you were gathered around with family. For Eddie and Ray, Mike saying, Happy Thanksgiving.